Hello everybody, welcome to my presentation. My name is Chu Bing and today I will talk to you about food. So the first I will talk about our supply. Today I will talk to you about eight facts. Like one, introduction about food. Two, food in Vietnam. Three, food in Japan. Next is good food and bad food. And what is my favorite food? Fun fact about food and conclusion. So we go to the part one, introduction to food. Food is sometimes custom to provide nutrition support for an organized. We eat food that have some nutrients like fats, proteins, vitamin or minerals. So when you eat food, you can provide energy, mint life and life or stimulate. So some food in some country like India, Vietnam, Russia, Italy, Belgium, Korea, and England. And secondly, what is food in Vietnam? Vietnam is a agriculture country, so 80% famous food in Vietnam or made about sticky rice. Like Mucha, Fumbo, or Fumbo. It's all made about sticky rice, and each one has each famous taste. And Japan is my favorite country, so I will present something about food in Japan. Is tempura, ramen, or sashimi. I think it's all about delicious food and the food good for health. And Japan has a famous rice, is sake. I think it's very delicious and it's no effect about your health. For bad food, I think all children or students like fast food because delicious and yummy, but we don't know how to make it. I think it's very unhealthy because we use dirty oil to fry it, like chips and hamburger in some famous like Lotteria or KFC, or pizza, sweet. Skateboard in a school or fried chicken. So you don't eat too much. I think it can affect my health. So what the good food can we eat? Like vegetable, lemon, barley or salmon. I think it's all about have most nutrients and it's good for your health. And my favorite food is spam ribs. It's like a kind of BBQ, and when you eat this, you drink this drink or smoothie. I think it's more better. So thank you. Any questions?
Which foods do you like most?
It's spare ribs.
Why do you like it?
Because it's delicious, and I think it's have many nutrients.
Do you want to eat fast food?